Philadelphia, Pennsylvania artist Earl Poole is best known for his exquisite renderings of wild birds. At the relatively young age of 24, Poole became the supervisor of art at Reading Boys High School at the request of Reading, Pennsylvania entomologist and director of the Reading Public Museum, Levi Mengel. Poole himself was to eventually become the museum director in 1938. He traveled throughout both North and South America to study in person the characteristics of the birds that he so accurately captured in his watercolors. He was commissioned by authors of wild bird guides to illustrate their books, most of them published in the 1930s and 1940s, yet still remain the best sources of information on birds. In addition, he authored and illustrated his own books on birds. Poole sculpted Pelicans, which was cast in bronze in 1931 and now resides in Arboretum of the Reading Public Museum. Poole founded the Baird Ornithological Club in Berks County, Pennsylvania, and helped to establish Hawk Mountain Sanctuary in Berks and Schuylkill counties. Titmouse is a fine example of Poole's ornithological renderings.